and a setback.
I think someday I'll be one of the biggest trainers in the sport. Absolutely, I think I will be one of the biggest trainers in the sport. I can sit on the outside of the ring and look at a guy and watch a guy box. And I say, you know what, he could be champion.
Do these younger guys, when you see them in the gym, do they like further motivate you to get like flashbacks when you were a young guy coming up?
I'm just happy that I'm in a position to teach them right from wrong. I don't want them to go down the same path I went down. You know, I'm glad that I learned at an early age. You know, I was a teenager when I learned. You know what I'm saying? I came into the sport a teenager. A lot of, you know what I'm saying? I started making big bucks quick. I was a champion within a year. So, you know, things sometimes happen quick. You know, you make a lot of mistakes. But the thing is, you have to learn from your mistakes. And I've learned from my mistakes.
I remember you still.